All right, part two, we're learning arabesque. The left hand is going to play the scales now for a while, and they're going to start on sharp. That was G sharp, A, B, and then walk back. And then when you play 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, you start on A instead of G sharp. So you play these three, then you move to these five. Then you repeat G sharp, A, B, A, G sharp. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right? So you do that, like I said, it's twice. It's once, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then repeat. Next, start on C sharp, which is right here in the middle, next to middle C. And you're going to play, go up three and back again. Just like from here, we need 1, 2, 3 and back. Now you're going to go 1, 2, 3 and back. Now your hand is going to move to the next five notes from where that sharp was. D, E, F, G, A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Let's stop there and go back until you memorize that. Play the video again. Now let's learn next, when you're ready, the right hand. E with pinky, for sure, because you need these notes under your hand here. B, C. And then hold the A, and then E. Actually, you're holding the E, not the A. The A is connected to the E. Hold the high E, and then play B, C again. And then A, high A. So you did a whole octave jump there. Let's back up. E with your pinky. The top note is E. Hold B, C. Hold. Now A, and then the E. So you went from bottom to top of your hand, and you held, and then you do, next you do B, C. Now we're ready to do a whole octave. A, A, and then E, F. Now we're gonna stop there until we get both hands together. So let's start the this section with a note in each hand, playing the same time. B plays by itself, and then we start two hands together here. This time the A plays by itself. Together now, and then the B by itself, and then together. The A by itself, and then the high A with C sharp. E by itself, and then the F. And that's all we're doing right now. Back up and do it again. I'll do it with you. Try and keep it more even this time instead of stopping and chalking. Or you could stop the video and rewind until you've done that several times. B by itself. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. A together. B together. Together. I'm going to add one more thing to this video, and that will be the end of part two. After you've learned what I just showed you, and please back up and rewind the video till you learn that. Next, you finished on these two notes, A and F. Keep those note fingers there and just play the next note to you. And the next white note, we're walking down. Walk to the next white note. Now the right hand is going to do the same thing. Go down to the next note like it's been doing, but the left hand's going to go up to D sharp. So one hand went up, the left hand went up. Now the right hand's going to go up. It's going down actually, but it's going up to black, but it's still coming down. It's going to a lower note, but it's going to go back to a black note after the A from here. And the left hand's going to go up to E. So what you did, you switched places being on black notes. First, left hand was black note. Now the right hand is a black note. And now the left hand can walk down. And that's the end of part two. Let's do that last scale again, where we did high F, when we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now go down, go down. Both hands go down, both hands go down. One hand goes down, the other hand goes up to sharp. Right hand takes a sharp, left hand goes upward to E. Now the left hand goes down. And then together, the C and the E match. Alright, then we're going to repeat something in part three, video three, in video number three. But this should suffice for video number two to be learning left hand scales. That's what it's going to sound like. You'll be great.